where are we going to stick this trailer? Yeah, I don't know. Meantime, though, guess I could start the mowing. Lift loading wagon. Okay. I'm not sure what to think about that one. Hey, it says lift loading wagon, but an unloading wagon. Yeah, let's go over here and run along the side of this. We'll do a small little patch just to see if this thing's working proper. Trying to see real quick what the, because it says select mode, cut the grass. What does that mean? And I don't understand that because it's not giving me any options to change the mode, which I wouldn't see why it would. It's collecting. I don't know how in the world that's collecting. I guess it's supposed to be like a vacuum. As soon as it comes out the chute, it sucks it up. In that case, I'd have to say that really sucks. That's if I could see what the heck I was doing down there. This is not a bad mower. It's doing a good job. Oh boy, I don't know how much we just wasted. Well, we didn't waste any. It drops it when you get full. Oh. Nice. Nice to know. Now the question is how do we get this out of here? How do we unload this? And when we do unload this, what's it going to do? Oh, I'm afraid to hit the unload button. Because I got this really bad suspicion that it's just going to be all over the floor. Just because I have that suspicion. Now, let's see what it does. Technically, let's turn that off. Raise it. There we go. I don't know why there's two lower menus. But okay, anyway. Lower loading wagon. It doesn't do anything. Makes me think. Yeah, Why is it not selling? And now it is. I was too far back. What do you want about? Oh, what a mess. Well, this might take a moment. This thing's very slow to unload. It's the only benefit of the property hopper, it would have been able to unload into the trailer. Which is what I kind of hoped this was going to do. This thing is taking forever. I'm sorry, I may just tweak a few files. Now, I'm kind of curious. But I thought I spotted it doing it earlier. I'm wondering. No. Let's see. If I turn this on, what it does. No, unfortunately not. Well, that blows. So we may have to bring the shovel back over here and just manually move all that grass. Oh, that is not going to be fun, ladies and gentlemen. Well, I might work on doing that off camera. In between. Because we still got a lot of work to do over here. We got some pickup to do over here as well. Well, that don't make any sense. We've turned it on, we've done everything that we're supposed to do, and yet it's still not wanting to pick up anymore. I turned it off, now I'm turning it back on. I just may have to call the boy up and let him know that this mower is not working right. We're losing our grass. Which, I mean, don't get me wrong, isn't too terribly bad. But I don't know what's going on with this thing because it's not wanting to pick the grass back up. I honestly don't know what to do in this situation. I'm about tempted to load it in the back of this trailer right here, take it back to where we bought it from, and explain to them, hey, you sell me a defective mower, and see what he says. See if we can push it up on there. Come on. About as bad as the real deal. Yeah, you wouldn't do this in real life, I know. Realism is not the key in this one. Okay. It's in there. Maybe not the exact way it needed to be in there, but it's in there. I'm gonna leave the gate open. I think I'm going to go talk to him about swapping out for the profi hopper. I know at least that can load into the trailer. Oh man, I really wanted this John Deere after checking it out. It seemed like it was going to work all right. That's a bump and a half. Maybe we need to put a bridge over that. It's 1 o'clock right now, so he should be open. All right, well, I'm gonna go talk to him and see what he says about maybe possibly swapping out. Okay, thanks, bud. As you see, he swapped us out with the profi hopper straight up. The other one's over there. He's going to take a look at it and see if he can't get it fixed and resell it. But he says, yeah, he was kind of questionable about the pickup on that thing himself. He said, this one here, he knows works. It was the county's. We know how that is. County work. Supposedly, they only had it a couple of months for a small job. They no longer need it, so he got it, and now he sold it to me. Well, kind of swapped it out to me, actually. And he said, for my troubles, he'd give us a full tank of fuel. Not bad. And he filled this and he filled the mower. And now, let's see if we can get our yard mowed. Finally. Whoa, where did the dog come from? Hey, doggy, you need to go home. You about got smushed. Okay. Well, I guess we'll pull this around the side here. And we'll pull right straight forward. Oh, that's not what I wanted. That is, oh yeah, duh. You gotta, wait a minute, hold on, what? You gotta start the engine to unfold trailer. Why? All right. There you go, thank you. I don't think it'll pick up what's already on the ground, which kind of sucks. Alright, let's see. Turn on mower. Yeah, it won't pick up what's already there. So we will have to... Will it get that little bit that one would not? Don't think it is. Oh, and one of the benefits of this one, it comes half full with grass already. So, that grass we missed out on, that's too wide. Seems like this is gonna make up for it. It likes to get stuck on things a little easier than the zero turn did. Come on, turn. Holy cow. Okay, you were giving me issues about going up it this way. Must have had it too much of an angle. Because it went right up it. Right at the bush. Oh, I'm getting hurt here. Definitely needs work at 30%. We're full. Really? You need to pay more attention to that. Okay, let's see here. Start overloading, which tells me it will dump into this trailer. Okay. Won't be much longer before we're finally done with the mowing. Hopefully it'll hold all of it. I swear for a split second there, it actually showed. Yeah, right there. Oh crap. Don't move it at all. And bulls do crap. Need to seriously work on that. Okay, let's get this back out of the way, because I just realized the doors are gonna hit it. Mm-hmm. Would have been right onto it. Oh, the fun. This just makes me think we're going to have so much fun. But I don't think there's any fuel in this. Ooh, there's very little. Oh boy. Also, I think I'm going to swap this one out with the one that doesn't drop. Get up near all that stuff. I just don't want to spend 2 hours trying to. Deal with that. How hard is it going to be to get this up off the ground with the shovel? Actually got a wider pickup than I thought it would have. Yeah, this is better than I thought. I thought for sure that was going to be more of a pain. Well, there's still a little bit right there. Let's do whatever dumb, ignorant son of a gun does. I should never have a grill. Let's put it up underneath an awning. And then light it. Yeah, you about a bright one. Okay, well, I still don't know. I think get the one that doesn't have the dropping, so we don't have to worry about getting up underneath this anyway. But that actually has more of a pickup than I thought it did, so do we do that or go ahead and keep this one? Not what I want that is. I don't want the car trailer. Yes, that's what I want. Yeah, this is got more of a pickup than I thought it was gonna have, so okay, looks like it's doing better than I thought it would. Well, hello, don't know where I just went.
I just took a vacation.
If anybody is wondering out there, yes, this is the Garden Farmer series that Mr. P is doing. Mr. P Gaming's Lifehouse, and he and I have been communicating and decided for me to try this and see how it goes. Okay, I think that's about as good as it's going to do on the inside of the fence. What I'm going to do right here, little edge. If I can get this guy to get off the fence, it'd be nice. He loves that fence. I don't know. He seems to have like an fascination with it. He also seems to stay off from it better when I do it this way. Okay, I do believe that is everything. Wish I could have got up underneath that table a little bit better. I don't like that. Really wish I can get it in the center. Ooh, hello.
I just saw the light. And it was bright.
Do we need to go around that tree? I think there's a spot on it. Yep. Grab the shovel. Oh yeah, I missed the spot. Oh well. Yeah, how this goes through here? That weed ear's front end should go through there like that. Kinda wish I knew how to make it do that. How much does this shovel hold? This thing is holding a pretty good amount. Okay, we finally have the yard done. Now let's go finish the sale. Let's grab that shovel. We still have all that mess over there to pick up. And luckily, we're only around the corner from this, so it doesn't take very long to get here. Imagine that. When you hit the trigger the right way, it seems to work better. I do believe somebody has that animation going the wrong way. But that's all right. That's all right. Not a bad little mistake made, right? I'm gonna see if I can't get a loan against the property to possibly get a, either get a loan or get a, some kind of grant. Get us going a little bit more. I'm not sure which. I have to figure that out later on. I want to put it right in front of the door. Meantime, though, we are getting this cleaned up and looking better now. Okay. That is not what, what? Open gate. Why did you? Lizard shovel, yes, that's what I want. Right there. Close the gate. It's empty. All looks a lot better now. And of course we got crows. I'll tell you, all this work we're doing over here to make our place look better, and this place over here just looks like crap. First thing I'd be doing is selling off all that scrap. Get rid of all that crap that's not needed. What are these? I understand what these are. These are... this is just garbage. Anyway, hopefully, eventually, one of these days, these people will clean up. Either sell the property, do something, make it look better. Anyway, meantime though, we're gonna go ahead and call it here, and I'm gonna go back in the house, grab me a nice cold drink, come back out here, sit down and relax. So, meantime though, appreciate y'all coming in and watching and hanging out. And I'll catch y'all. Oh, before we go, if you're new, if you liked what you're seeing, go ahead and hit the like button. If you're new here, want to see more, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. And don't forget to hit the bell icon so you get notified of any videos that get posted or live streams that I may do. Meantime, though, y'all stay safe, take care, and I'll catch y'all in the next one. Bye. Thank you.